Okay, when you're ready, let's go. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. So our fastest lap is a 1:12.4. All set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out onto the track. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Understood. Stopping this lap. Okay, our best lap so far is a 1:12.0. And we're 11th in the speed trap, 199.6 miles per hour.
Ah, oh, didn't quite crack the 200.
Okay, there are only a few cars out on track. We should consider getting out there.
Oh, man.
Five minutes remaining in this session.
I am a shit cunt. I'm a shit fucking cunt. Oh, he's joined. You there, mate? I can't set a lap without making a mistake that, although it doesn't invalidate me, it loses me a metric fuck ton of time to save my life. Yeah, we've only got 12, mate. Not even 12, actually, 11. Fuck. Hello? Ah, okay. yeah, so basically, yeah, we've only got 11 in our tier, today. Yeah, my first flying lap, I fucked that over by forgetting to turn on DRS. No, not DRS, ERS for the first half of the lap. Yeah. Yes, I am. Oh, dear. The good news is that as it stands, I'll be starting stone dead last, and I don't know if that's probably going to be a good thing or a bad thing. Yeah, I updated mine quickly before the fucking, WOR race, that's the one. Got there eventually. He's not responded to any of the invites I've sent him, is the answer to that question. It just says he's sat in the menus at the moment, so I don't know.
Okay, that's all the checks complete.
Well, he responded to my message when I sent him a TikTok that I saw on my For You page where someone scored from the halfway line with that power shot using fucking Haaland, so... So he responded to that. It was pretty much just two words, though, get fucked. But it was a response nonetheless, so... Oh, thank fuck he ghosted there. Fuck me, I almost shat myself. He's been disqualified, whoever that was. Fucking hell. What does he think he's fucking playing at? Eh? I won't be starting last now that he's been disqualified, though, eh? Yeah, I know. What? Oh boy. You do realise that he legally can't fucking touch you though, in WOR for something that you did in a fucking open lobby, because otherwise he'll get fucking blacklisted. Then again, he is the same fucking guy that was involved in that plot that took out Rambo in WOR when Rambo was on for the title. Six tenths up at the moment. Watch, this will be the one time where I'm on for a semi-competent lap time and then I'll invalidate at the final chicane. Pissed away a tenth in the final chicane, but at least it's valid. And I'm starting P7 at the moment as it stands. Though I suspect that might change when Zirconium finishes his lap. 11.5. Only half a second off of my TT, to be fair. What did I do? Oh, that, yeah. Zirconium's boxed. Wow. And no one else can bump me down positions, only people can bump me up positions. That's if they get themselves disqualified, which they don't. That tornado geezer's gone and got himself on pole, so good job to him. Especially after that fucking horrible news he had. Oh, he posted it a few days ago in the general and the WOR server. Basically, the tornado geezer that's on provisional pole, he got diagnosed with cancer, so actually glad he got pole. I'm actually glad he got pole because, you know, he deserves it after such a fucking horrid bit of news to get, you know? Oh, well, I'm going to be starting P6 because someone ahead of me is, five place grid drop, which was conveniently my teammate, and me and my teammate are separated by 0.011. Yeah, I'm gonna start hards, I think, as well. Just go as long as I can and pray for a safety car, although with 11 people in, I doubt that's gonna happen. Remember, there is no formation app, or there shouldn't be, so. Ooh, the hell did my teammate get a fucking 5th place grid drop, like, dude? Yep. Well, it's done that glitch again where you don't get fucking Parc Fermade. Oh, lovely. No. Yeah, just the usual turn one bullshit. Looks like people have read it up already, so... Why does it look like everyone around me has had the same idea as me? No. Ooh, Shazer. To take some avoiding action there. Got overtaken by my teammate starting on softs. Don't know why he started on softs, but he has, so. Know if that's a good thing or a bad thing at this point. It's convenient that the people that have started further back have already... They're the ones that have basically started on the softer compounds. With the exception of me. Oh, lovely. The guy in P9's already picked up a 3-second penalty and it's only lap one. You haven't got to the final chicane yet. Yeah, I know, just saying. Oh, bloody hell, two people ahead of me have just had a Spinala. Coming out of the final chicane, conveniently, okay, so now I'm back up to P6. Potentially.
Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy.
Nice. Way I would see it is, here comes the sun. Do-do-do-do. I bet the people that sing that song are probably regretting that now, because like their song is now only going to be known. Hello.
DRS now enabled. DRS enabled.
Yeah, whoever sings that song, Thomas, like they're probably regretting it now because of the fact that their song is now forever going to be known as the meme song for nuking people.
Flag.
Oh, someone's put it in the wall. Oh no, that's Tornado. Oh dear.
Green flag.
I've installed it, yeah, but I haven't actually been on it yet, but yeah. Yeah, I know. Oh, I just got rammed up the arse. Twice I got hit. Oh, my days.
Can win that place back.
Oh, good job on the McLaren for actually giving me the place back. But that was so unnecessary, those two hitting me like that.
Okay, gap ahead is 6.7 seconds.
Only 10 of us left already. Fucking hell. I mean, I know we started with 11, but fucking hell. Only lap 5. I think it's that tornado guy who just retired in the pit lane after his spin, which is unfortunate, really. Especially after he did a good job getting pole. To be fair, Thomas, I'm surprised that Chungus Goat Geezer is even your tier coordinator, because wasn't he the geezer that has, like, literally been forced out of, like, literally every fucking league there is at the moment because of some of his dodgy comments in the past online and stuff, Twitter, fucking Discord, everything.
Okay, we're running low on fuel. Start lifting off the throttle a little before the braking points and letting the drag do some of the work in slowing you down. That'll help conserve the fuel you have left. Our gap to the car in front is 7.4 seconds. Gap to your teammate behind is 40.3 seconds. green flag. Green flag, we're racing again. Let's go. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 9.2 seconds.
Yeah, I'm still here. I'm still here. I'm just racing in it, so.
At the moment, the car behind.
I'll give it a go now that the update's there. Seems just saying that the Mercedes actually feels better. I'll give the Mercedes another bash. That's all right then. Yeah, I know.
gap to the car in front is 10.2 seconds. Car ahead starting to create a gap. They're just starting to pull away from us now. Okay, gap ahead is 11.5 seconds. Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip anytime now. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums.
All you need to know about my WOR race is that I'm bored. The cars ahead of me... Cars ahead of me are like 12 seconds ahead of me, and the cars behind me are 37 seconds behind me. So I'm literally in fucking no man's land. Well, I think we lost someone else at some point because there's now only 8 of us. They removed it from the game, like, or? Ah, okay. There's no way this Jack Geezer's gonna make his softs last around Canada from like lap 19 to the lap 35 at the end. No way this guy can make softs go from lap 19 to the end. No way.
Box, box, we're coming in this lap.
How long ago was the restart called?
The gap to the current front is 4.8 seconds. perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 26.3 seconds.
Well, Broccoli hasn't joined. Has he? Oh shit, okay. Weird.
Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 19.3 seconds.
I have so much fucking lifting and coasting to do.
Gap to the car in front is 13.0 seconds.
I've got to do so much lifting and coasting for the rest of this race. Underfueled at Canada, thinking, oh, it's okay, there'll be a guaranteed safety car somewhere along the line. 28 laps later, guess what's not happened? A single safety car. If gear too long, I'll take it.
13.0 seconds. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining.
I think a weight penalty would have been better and fairer, to be fair.
Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining.
Mm. it's pits that kind of helps me with my lift and coasting.
Our gap to the car in front is 24.9 seconds. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps.
Why did I choose to underfuel?
Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 35.1 seconds. Thank you.
I just got the fuel into the green as I approached the final corner on the final lap there. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. That was not ideal. Yeah, well, let's be honest, 2019, they were never going to beat the lap time that they did in 2018 because the cars got made slower for 2019, didn't they? So.